Hey guys, it's me. I'm just going to be talking about the St. John's Ice Caps goaltender Eddie Pasquale. And if you like the Ice Cap, the St. John's Ice Caps or the Winnipeg Jets, and you're like you're watching Ice Caps game because where the NHL is not like where the Olympics are happening in the NHL or there's no NHL games currently playing for until like after the Olympics. And so, the reason why Pasquale is not playing, because, and they're starting a new goaltender, Michael Hutchinson, because Pasquale, I'll just turn this around now, just hold on, because Pasquale is out on season-ending hip surgery, and so he will not be playing, and he will not be playing until next season, unfortunately, yeah. So, if you are an Ice Caps fan and you want to, like, meet, if, I'm not sure he's going to be there, but if you want to meet, like, Pasquale, all the Ice Caps fans, you can just go, the Ice Caps are having a fan fest on March 2nd. I'm not sure what time, but when I find out, I will keep you updated on that, and, yeah, and I also got something belonging to Pasquale. I bought it off him for $1,200. And so, he was there and he was giving them away for $1,200, so I asked him, I was like, Eddie, are you selling this pass? He's like, I was like, yeah, I was like, obviously, I was like, how much do you want to pass? He's like, $1,200, I said, okay, so I bought those pads off him, and he just gave them to me, and the glove and the blocker are, like, they're there, but, like, they're put away somewhere. And so, these are his pads from last year when he played with the Winnipeg Jets, and I'm not sure about the ice when he's playing with the Ice Caps, but definitely when he was playing with the Winnipeg Jets because I saw him wearing them. And so, here they are. They are Warrior Retro. Jeez, I can't pronounce it. Ritual, whatever. And so, anyway, they are right here. They got blue right here. And I see the ritual and warrior symbol. And you see here it says warrior down there, and they got puck marks all over them. They're nice pads, and they're warrior ritual, custom made by it says right here by Smith, warrior by Smith, and as you can see down here it says NHL. And if you want to see something, guys, when Pasquale puts the pad down like this, or when he's standing up, if you can look, he got his. I don't even see, but probably see better in the light if it's like right here. But see, his name is on the pad. But they ain't, I don't know if you can see, but you can't see, can you guys? Alright. So, I don't know how I'm going to do this. The pads are not that heavy. But, right here is his name. And then, on the toe. I think if you can see that, it's a two. Well, anyway, it says Pasquale, and it got him on boat, so I like it. And yeah, right, those are nice pads. I like these actually. And yeah, those are my pads. I will be wearing those in ice hockey. And guys, Yeah, next year I will be wearing these next year for ice hockey. Not right now because I already got pads right now.